Hi children, how are you? I hope you are all stay at home and safe at home. You should wash your hands often and keep social distance. Now we are going to see our English revision class for grammar nouns. What is meant by a noun? Nouns, names of people, places, things, events. In nouns, now we are going to see singular and plural. A singular noun names one person, one place, one thing or one idea. A singular noun names one person, one place, one thing or one idea. A plural noun names more than one person, place, thing or idea. A plural noun names more than one person, place, thing or idea. A singular means one, plural means many. Singular means one, plural means many. Now we are going to see our book exercises. Now take page number 24, Roman A, add yes or es to form the plural forms of these naming words. Now first one, bench. What's the spelling for bench? B-E-N-C-H, bench. Benches, B-E-N-C-H-E-S, benches. Bench means singular, one. Benches means many, more than one. Bench, singular. Benches, plural. So you have to add E-S to the plural form of the naming word. In singular, bench. Plural, benches. You have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. Second one, toy. T-O-Y, toy. Toys. T-O-Y-S, toys. Toy means singular, one. Toys means plural, many or more than one. You have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. Third one, bus. B-U-S, bus. Bus is a singular. Buses, B-U-S-E-S. Buses is a, sorry, buses are plural. You have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. Bus means singular, buses plural. Fox, F-O-X, fox. Fox means singular. Foxes, F-O-X-E-S. Foxes means more than one. Plural. You have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. Fox means singular, foxes plural. Next one, box. B-O-X, box. Box means singular, one. Boxes, B-O-X-E-S. Boxes means plural, many or more than one. You have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. Box, singular. Boxes, plural. Next, pencil. A pencil means one. Pencils means many or more than one. Pencil, P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil is a singular, one. Pencils, P-E-N-C-I-L-S. Pencils means many, plural. So you have to add yes to the plural form of the naming word pencils. Glass, G-L-A-S-S. Glass means singular. Glasses, G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Glasses means plural, many or more than one. Singular means one. Plural means many or more than one. So you have to add es to the plural form of the naming word. So far, what you have learnt in singular and plural? First one, bench, benches. Toy, toys. Bus, buses. Fourth one, box, boxes. Fifth one, fox, foxes. Sixth one, pencil, pencils. Seventh one, glass, glasses. So you have to add yes or es to the plural form of the naming word. Singular means one, plural means many. Children, now take page number 25, Roman B. Add VES to form the plural forms of these naming words. Page number 25, Roman B. First one, leaf means one. Leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves means many or more than one. So leaf, leaves. You have to add VES to the plural form of the naming word. Second one, loaf, L-O-A-F, loaf. Loaf means singular, one. Loaves, L-O-A-V-E-S, loaves means plural, many or more than one. Loaf, loaves, loaf, loaves. Third one, knife. K-N-I-F-E, knife. Knife means singular, one. Knives, K-N-I-V-E-S, knives. Knives means plural, many or more than one. So you have to add V-E-S to the plural form of the naming word. Knife means singular, one. Knives means plural, many. So you have to add VES to the plural form of the naming word. So far, what you have learned? Leaf, leaves. Loaf, loaves. Knife, knives. Remaining questions are homework. Now take page number 25, Roman C. Add IES to form the plural forms of these naming words. Now we are going to do our book exercises. First one, cherry. C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry. Cherry means one, singular. Cherries, C-H-E-R-R-I-E-S. Cherries means plural. So you have to add I-E-S to the plural form of the naming word. Second one, baby. One baby means singular, many babies are more than one means plural. So you have to add IES to the plural form of the naming word. Next one, lorry. Lorries, L-O-R-R-Y, lorry means singular, one. L-O-R-R-I-E-S, lorries means plural. So you have to add IES to the plural form of the naming word. So far, what you have learned? First one, cherry, cherries. Second one, baby, babies. Third one, lorry, lorries. Remaining questions are homework. Some naming words cannot be made plural in this way. To form plurals of such naming words, the whole word is changed. Now take page number 25, Roman D. Write the plurals of the given naming words. First one, ox, O-X, ox. Ox means singular, one. Oxen, O-X-E-N. Oxen means plural, many or more than one. Man, M-A-N, man. Man means singular, one. Men, M-E-N. Men means plural, many. More than one. Goose, G-O-O-S-E, goose. Goose means one, singular. Geese, G-E-E-S-E, geese means plural, many or more than one. So far, what you have learned? First one, ox, oxen. Second one, man, men. Third one, goose, geese. Students, take page number 25, Roman E. Fill in the blanks with the correct form of the given words. Students, you should read the help box carefully and write the answers for the questions. What's the first question? There are many kites in the sky. There are many kites in the sky. Second one, the horse is eating hay. The horse is eating hay.
So you have to read the help box carefully and write the answers in your book for remaining questions. Remaining questions are homework. Now take page number 26, Roman F. Correct the mistakes and rewrite the sentences. First one, there are many orange on the trees. Answer, there are many oranges on the tree. Second one, I like to travel in the buses. Answer, I like to travel in a bus. Remaining questions are homework. Stay home, stay safe. Eat healthy food and concentrate on your studies. Thank you, children.